At Kabul airport, the desperation is dangerous. An American military transport plane on the runway this morning, mobbed by Afghans trying to flee their country.
It's just horrendous. Taliban hitting people, paras with no choice but to hold the line. The road to safety is packed, thousands upon thousands. It's hard to put into words how desperate this is, but most of these people will not get through. Sergeant